आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड बिकॉज आज की जो हमारी विक्ट्री है बोलर्स की वजह से और हमारे बोलर्स ने क्या प्रदर्शन किया. सो व्हाट डू यू थिंक सीजे?
इंग्लिश प्लीज.
ओके तो अभी आप हमारे बता
दो. Nah, it was a great victory. I'm so proud of the whole team. And we had the best in the house supporting us, screaming. At least she has her voice back now. But
yes.
big victory for the guys. Proud of the team. But on to the next one.
And how you feel your partner company in the death?
Oh, our state boy.
Okay, your face is being cut.
He was.
And now you're being cut.
He was nice and calm, and he executed his skills, and I'm proud of him.
So when you fell, are you okay? Because what happened?
Yeah,
everyone get tired.
So
let's go now. Good night.
Okay, bye.
Hi, Mayank. So, what were you feeling when that big six came and you grabbed it? What was your feeling?
When it was going there, I thought it's going for six. Then I thought maybe I can reach it. But then when I thought I could reach it, it was just all about putting the ball inside the field. So I dived, put the ball inside the field, and then it was going and getting the runs. So happy,
so happy that
we could finally get 2 points.
I know. And then when you were batting, what were you feeling?
Well, Chris already took out the pressure and put the pressure on them first ball six. Then it was just all about me watching the ball and looking to go big. But if we could get one boundary out of the four balls, then we would be home. But luckily, we were there.
Seriously, क्या बोल रहा है? Like, tell me exactly what you were feeling.
That's exactly what you were feeling. Like Chris told me, he said, "Man, watch the ball, make sure you hit."
Really? Oh my God, it was so awesome, dude. This was like, could you hear us? By the way, all of us screaming.
No, couldn't hear anybody screaming. At least in the last hour, couldn't hear anybody screaming.
That's so awesome. Well, thank you.
Thank you.